today for the 47th IFFI. I request all of you to please kindly switch off your mobile, so at least put it on a vibrate mode before we start. I think the mics here, you would need them more. The chair, in the feature section, the chairperson is Sri Rajendra Singh Babu, who's a renowned Kannada filmmaker, a national award winner and of several other prestigious awards too. The other members are Arup Manna. He's a well-known Assamese filmmaker. His most highly acclaimed films are Aido and Adhyaya Chapter. Then Mr. Swapan Malik hasn't reached come. Yet. He'll be joining us. The other members are Sri Athayan.
Is he here? Yeah, he's here.
I think up. Sri Girish Mohite. Srimati Rama Vij. Sri N. Krishna Kumar. Sri Uday Shankarji. Sri C. V. Reddy Ji. Sri Uday Shankar Pani Ji. Sri Sanjay Pawar Ji. Sri K. Puttuswami Ji. Sri Satinder Mohan Ji. In the non-feature section, the chairperson is Sri Arvind Singh Ji, Sinha Ji, I'm sorry, who is a recipient of 3 national awards and has also won the prestigious Hoso Bonka Foundation Award of Japan. His most well-known documentaries are King of India, Journeys and Conversations, and Ajit. Arthi Srivastav Ji is the member who is a national award-winning Indian documentary filmmaker. And Madhurita Anand Ji was a member. She is an independent filmmaker, writer, and producer. The other members are Sri Gautam Benegal, Sri Suresh Sharma Ji, and Sri Ronel Haubam. So why don't you take a seat, please? I now hand over the mic to Sri, the chairperson, Sri Rajendra Singh Babuji, to tell you more about the entire exercise day. Your mic is on.
Good afternoon. It's very great meeting you all. And the feature film jury, we had 13 members from all over India, and I was the chairman. And the whole process began in Delhi, City Fort Auditorium. The Directorate of Film Festival had selected 272 films, entry were there. So 272, finally, some technical applications and other things, 10 films were discarded, only finally 262 was there. So 262 films were divided by 4 panels, that is 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 members each, and chairman can visit any of the group, and each panel were given 60 films to see the films and select 22% of the each bunch. So it was a huge process, and all the panels were in different theaters, and finally the total came to 70 films. That is, then the journey started. All the 70 films was witnessed by 13 juries continuously, and after the marathon Herculean task, it was brought to 30 films. So then again we had to select 22 films this year, and another 4 films from Film Federation of India that had selected some mainstream films from Bombay. So totally 26 films were selected, and it was a very transparent, open, good discussion, and in a democratic process. Wherever the discussions could not conclude the result, Then we had to go by voting. So voting also, we did it. We got all the films unanimously, about 17, 18 films were unanimously selected, and last 4-5 films are also went on voting, and the 12 and 11 votes who had gained the films that was entered. Even some films, they got 9 votes, they could not enter because the competition was tough. And in my opinion, it was a very open, with all the cinematic values of a film, the storytelling, the photography, screenplay, dialogue, performance, how the film has been presented by the director, and what are the new stories have taken. Because while discussing in the jury, we had that we will give preference to the brighter side of India, the new India, the young filmmakers. Because there were a lot of young filmmakers. Previously, it was all 180 films or 170 films used to be there. This time, it was 260 because of the digital revolution. The lot of films made by youngsters were very good. So it has 260 films total and 22 selected, and 4 from, we got it from Film Federation of India. That's one Bajirao Mastani, Airlift, and Sultan, and Bahubali. Because Bahubali was this year's National Best Film Award, so naturally it will come there in the Panorama group. So this was the process, and it is all unanimous. There was no dispute among our juries or anybody. Everybody was so happy, and we gave full justification for each and every film, and that has listed in your Panorama Festival, all the 26 films. And only one thing I had suggested this time to Minister, from next year onwards, I think it will go to 400 films, the way the films are producing, and it will be a Herculean task to juries. Say, we are all human beings, how many films we can see? We were seeing 8 films a day, continuously from morning 8:30 to 11:30. And you know, after some time, we lose our judgment, because intellectual judgment, not only seeing the film, we have to read the subtitles, because to understand, because all the different languages of India, and we have to see cinematic expression, what he has dealt, how the photography has been done, how costumes have been done, how performance have been there, how dialogues have been written, how screenplay has written, how the locations has been used to the story. So these things, it's a very a hard process to see 300, 400 films. So that's why I requested Minister this time, make it 4 wings, that is north, east, south, west. Preliminary selection, let it do it in the regional level, the 4 regionals, that is north, east, south, west. And major 100 films, when it comes, it will be easy to jury to select the films. So that's what I have requested the Minister to look into that, because next time onwards, it will be more than 400 films will be there. I know that the way the digital revolution is taking place. And one more request also I have done, there should be some incentive to this kind of films, because these films, it is very difficult to get the theatrical run, you know, the rent, the multiplex, all those things, factors, they don't have space to screen the films, Indian films, in the general market. So if the government gives some incentive to the film, it will be a pat to the director and to the producer to make such films. And another thing I have requested, this time, a film like Kabali could not enter Indian Panorama. When Sultan comes, Airlift comes, why not Kabali? That was a very well made film, which had made a 600 crores market, and Rajinikanth has acted very differently what he used to do it, and this was a different film, very well shot, and it was an eye-opener for Indian screen mainstream film, and it could not enter because this Film Federation of India, and I don't know what happened there, why it didn't come there. So that's why I have requested the government and to the Minister, let the South Indian film industry have four films or two films from southern region, Kannada, Tamil, Telugu and Malayalam. So two mainstream films, if it comes from there, and two from Film Federation of India, it will be justified, because there are many films have missed the bus this time. So that's a request, and minister and the director at a film festival, they have promised they will look into that, and incentive part also they should take it, because the incentive will make a very big boost to the makers to try this kind of films. Of course, there are mainstream films are there, but this kind of films, when a director, without any interference of any actor or anybody, financier or distribution houses or anything, the director is free to express his impression on the film through this kind of panorama films. And the justification for South Indian film industry, we are the highest film makers, we make 1,000 films from South India. So from 1,000 films, mainstream films, we could not get one film entry to Indian panorama. But the selection, how the FFI does like that for South Indian film industry, because the South Indian Film Chamber of Commerce consists of Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam and Kannada. All the four regions are the members for the South Indian Film Chamber of Commerce. So I had requested the minister this also, and entire process was very clean and there was nothing, and all the jury members were very eminent. They have their own impact in the seeing the film in the as a jury, and they are all very experienced, and critics and makers, directors, producers, everybody was there in the jury. The director at a film festival had selected a good team to select the films, and I was so happy, and I thank all the jury members who have cooperated with me, and they were very, very eminent persons of the film industry. They had come there and then supported me, and we had selected 26 films. Thank you.
Good afternoon. The non-feature, well, the definition of non-feature, I'll just like to clarify. Films which are over 70 minutes fiction go into the feature film section. And in the non-feature film section, we have documentaries and also fiction films which are less than 70 minutes. So that's the definition of the non-feature category that we have in the Indian panorama. We had seven jury members, including me, and the number of entries, 198 was the total number of entries, and out of which we had to select 20 films, and one film comes, the film which gets the national award as the best film of the year. So total is 21, but we had to select 20. Out of 198, 20 films were selected, and this is truly Indian panorama in the sense that films from all over the country have been selected, and although there was no particular effort on our part to really select films from every part of the country or every language or region, but when we finally got the list of 20 films, actually we saw that it does really make up the Indian panorama. It gives a panoramic view of Indian cinema that has been happening over the last 1 year or so. And what we were, as a jury, we were very particular about was that we tried to bring in those films which had both form and content. Because as you know, that a lot of times, especially in India, we have so many issues, so many concerns. This is a developing country, and very strong issues, and then the filmmaking is not so good at times. The cinema, language of cinema used is not so good. So we tried to bring in an amalgamation, or a marriage of both form and content. So we have selected films which have both, which have good content and also some cinematic value, cinematic language have been used in the films. And yes, we worked for about 15 days. and to get these films together. It has been a very enriching experience also for us, because one gets an overview of what is happening in India, not just as cinema, but also what filmmakers are concerned with, the issues, the various concerns, and which way our society is moving. So cinema is not just cinema, it's also much more than cinema, as we all know. And we hope that these films which have been selected, we have films from all over the country, from South India, North India, from Eastern India, Western India, Northeast India. One of the opening films is from North India, Northeast India, Ima Savitri. And we hope that this is a selection which will be liked by audiences. Thank you very much.
I would want to open, like to open the house for questions. One request as usual, please identify yourself with your name and your organization. The mics will come to you.
Prakash Kamath from The Hindu. Yeah. I want to know from you, for 2 years, we have a Sanskrit language film for opening of the panorama. What was the logic behind it, or there was some pressure to get Sanskrit film as the opening?
No. There was no pressure. Nobody interfered in our selection. And because Sanskrit is our Indian language, and that there is everywhere now, the even government, we are all thinking that Sanskrit should be given more prominence, and this was the film which was made ISTI. Very, very, very well made film on a theme of Kerala Nambudiri family, how the old tradition is there, and it was unanimous. We thought, because any other film would have not been so beautiful like this film ISTI was done. That's why we have selected ISTI. And very well made film, you just see the film. It is very, very well made film. And one thing I just wanted to mention, there were some 3 good films, children films, in our 232 films, but we could not give justification to them. And it was very sad. At least a separate section should be there for children films, because with this mainstream and other parallel cinema, those were drowned and we could not see the children films. Very well made films. Yeah, I will recommend, because those films were made, something fantastic films were there, and unfortunately in this mainstream films and other panorama films, we could not justify those films. That was one thing we felt, it that should be given, or out of 22 or 23, 2 films are at least should be given to children films, because 2-3 children films were very good. Yeah.
ISTI has been selected because of its cinematic excellence. Nothing to do with the language.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Siddharth. I'm from the Times of India. My question is, do you think Bollywood films and especially Hindi movies, they enjoy a greater influence over other regional language movies while film selection?
No, because see, there was Bollywood films were only 3 films, that is Bajirao Mastani, Sultan, and Airlift. And other 22 were from all Indian region, that is Kannada, Tamil, Telugu, Bengali, Assami, Manipuri. Manipuri film, one Manipuri film was very fantastic it was. Even Assam film was very great, and Marathi films were great, Bengali films were great, and Tamil films. And even Kannada films, this time there were 3 films in Kannada.
What about
Konkani film? Konkani film, 1 we have given, Kesara, Kesara, 1. It's very good film. It's very good film.
And surprisingly, a lot of entries from Konkani.
And youngsters, young directors, I think about 7 to 9 debut directors were there.
Hello sir, I am Santosh from Lucknow. CPFC mein member hoon Delhi mein. Bhojpuri film ka bahut kya entry kam milti hai jisse unka selection ya Indian panorama mein nahi aaya?
Bhojpuri ka nahi tha.
Acha, koi bhi film?
There was no, even Telugu there was no film. Telugu is such a big industry.
Oriya
also. There were no entries at all.
Only good films for
sir. Take the mic please.
I'm Harish from Goa Junction. Was there a specific reason?
No, there is one, the sensor between August to September, and some credibilities are there. So I think they have to meet that. See, this time what happened, Titi, you might have been know that film, it could not enter Panorama because of the application filling was wrong, because it had to go previous year. So the producer could not go to the details. He just applied this year and his film was rejected. And Titi, you know, all the 16 national, international awards are there, and it has created a new wave in the entire Indian film industry. It has done a business of 15 to 20 crores, and all over the world it has, from Locarno to China, everywhere. But due to some application problem, that film could not enter Panorama.
Apart from this, I want to ask you, yesterday at his speech at the inaugural, Minister for I&B, Mr. Venkaiah Naidu, said that taking the social responsibility of the medium, you should curb violence, obscenity, and all this. So how you respond to that?
No, that's always there, the violence, obscenity. No family, audience, or anybody is interested in that to promote. Everybody wants, because a film is such an entertainment thing. When we go with the family, children, there should not be impact from that violence and obscenity and all those things.
But it does not conflict with the freedom of expression of the...
No, it's there. You have freedom of expression. We can't show so many things. There is a mark and line for that. Up to that line, it is accepted. About that? Huh? Sensor board is there for that.
Certification board.
Yeah. No, sorry. CBFC, Central Board of Film Certification.
Can I just add that in our section, we didn't need sensor certificates for our films. So that was a very positive development. And we have in our section some. This is a non-fiction.
Even our section also, some films, it was not censored. Only completed films it came to competition.
This provision has started only
this year.
Only
Sir,
request the members if you would like to share your experiences.
You can. You can come and.
Know
how the process went and with each perspective.
See, I am from Censor Board, CBSE.
Can I say that non-certified
instead of censor? Correct? Certificate is a technical word.
Yeah, no, just I am saying, because okay. That creates issue afterwards sometimes.
But let me tell you, it was a very nice development this year, that when you talk of freedom of expression, yes, all the films, you will find them, they have been given enough rope to come out with full expression. बाद में उसके बाद जब सेंसर में जाएंगे फिर हम लोग देखेंगे जाके. But right now you are seeing it in the most purest form.
Take some names. Which were those films? Take the mic.
I wish I had written it. I would say about 30 to 40%.
No, can you take
Pinky Beauty Parlor?
I just want to add. That while we're talking about censorship and not having a certificate for censorship, and that you just give an affidavit, I think there is an informal understanding of what is really kosher and not kosher, and everybody follows that. So I think that's there, even though there is a freedom. Yeah, I think as filmmakers, we are self-regulating ourselves, you know.
Said that you have done the selection very unanimously. What is this exactly means for? You have to follow some norms to select a film, or you are giving some guidelines? Because you said that children film you couldn't including that.
Yeah.
Please clear it up.
Yeah.
Thank you.
See, there were more films from all the section. So children films were also there. And what happened when the mainstream and the parallel films were there, these children films could not enter there. Even we had selected it from first round to second round. In the second round to third round, it could not enter. So there is no specific space for the children films, and that's my request. They should be given some space, so at least two films out of 26, so that we can select two films. At least one film of children films should be given. Otherwise, it is very difficult to go with this.
But while selecting, you must be having some...
No, we had that. We had that.
Sorry, there is a one...
There was cinematic standard.
1 minute, sir. There is a children film, one children film. Color of innocence. No. It is in the panorama list. Pater, Sahaj Pater Gapo in Bengal, Bengali movie.
Yeah, one film is there.
There were a lot of children films, but most of the films dealt with the same kind of theme, where there is a pressure from the parents on the children. So that's a very repetitive theme, so we could not accommodate. That was the main reason. Otherwise, cinematically, they have done an excellent job. But the theme is very repetitive, and that's why we could not accommodate more of them. Otherwise, we have one excellent film from Bengal, that's Sahaj Pather Gapo, written by the same novelist who wrote Pather Panchali, based on that film. So that was not a... The children film is also there.
Pinti ka sab nahi hai.
Thank you.
I'm not exactly, I mean, we were told that when you give, either you have a censor certificate or then you give an affidavit. I don't know what the affidavit says. We don't know. That would be something for them to clarify. But the filmmaker, when they submit, if you don't have a censor certificate, I think you have to give an affidavit saying it was made within the period, within the right period. Because the thing is, basically, the regulation is that it has to be made within a certain time period. I think the affidavit is for that. I don't think there's
not
an affidavit
the
to say... No. Who can give an affidavit for their content like that? Like, I'm not making obscene content.
I will clarify on this question. Madam has asked a very interesting question, that what is this undertaking they are supposed to give? The undertaking is very simple, that they will get the film certified.
So you said that Kabbali was not, you expressed displeasure for not screening of Kabbali. Do you think that it was not selected?
No, that's what we don't know the process, how this Film Federation of India picking up the films, because we were not concerned about that, because the Film Federation of India recommended that the entire Indian scenario, and that three films came from there, three to four films, but there was no South Indian films.
So South Indian film chambers.
Yeah, that's correct. There also be given at least two films from there and two films from here, like that.
Very good afternoon, sir. This is Ajay from Bangalore.
Yeah.
Before this panorama, BRICS Summit Film Festival happened, which are five countries. So in future, at least, if it happens before panorama, will that which are the films from India qualified in BRICS? Will it be automatically mechanism? Can anything?
That has to be asked to directorate a film festival, because they are the persons who design the whole thing.
Even in this,
we are only for one term we will be here, and next somebody will come. But directorate a film festival, they should take that thing. Titi won there, and now Titi is screening in from that part. It missed panorama.
See, now in this festival also, we had a BRICS festival in Delhi, where Viram was the inaugural film.
Viram Macbeth.
And you find the name in the Indian panorama. So we have taken care of that whichever was the good films from BRICS, but also it happened to be the entry of the, as one of the films for Indian panorama. See, BRICS is a totally different subject, altogether different. It is held separately. And this time, the BRICS film, which was the inaugural film of BRICS Viram, it also happened to be one of the contestants for the Indian panorama films. So it was already known, so we took that film, it's a good film.
Sir, this time, the great chance has been given to...
please take the mic and your name and your organization, please.
I'm Chetan from Bangalore. I'm working for Udayvani. This time a fair chance has been given to the newcomers. What about the old masters actually? Many of the masters films have
See, we didn't see anything. Only we have seen their film, their content. No names, whomsoever it may be. We have seen only the film. Whatever the film speaks, we have taken.
Did Buddhadev Dasgupta's film or Adur Gopal Krishnan film?
Madam, please take a because it gets recorded then.
Okay.
And your name and your organization.
I'm Alka Sahani from Indian Express, Bombay. Yeah. So these films had come for selection. Did they apply for
it? Yeah, it was there.
Both these films were there?
Yeah, both the films were there.
I am Prakash Reddy from Hyderabad. I want to know, no entry is there from Telugu or you have not selected a film for Telugu?
No, there were two films. Six films were there, okay. And we had recalled two films also, but unfortunately it could not reach the final.
Thank you.
Describe the quality of the films is really going up as you we see in the
It's going very very well because today people are using technology and they are using new themes and very good themes and new style of presentation and screenplay and they are using photography, sound is very well used in many films and photography, even editing was very good. So all the mediums they have used very well.
Sir, good afternoon. It's Indermohan Singh from Chicago, from the Sikh TV. I just want to know how many Punjabi film was there in the fiction and non-fiction centuries?
Only one Punjabi film was there.
In the fiction or non-fiction?
Fiction.
In the... In the non-fiction, we had a couple. I can't remember the count.
We had about
10. And that's right. Yeah, there were 10. Thing is that there are just so many films, and we have to choose so few. You see, that's the issue.
I am Ganesh Savadekar from Bhangarbhui. How much Marathi entries you got, and what was the quality compared to Bengali movie? And Malayalam movie and
I think 30. No, we can't compare each film, but about 30 films were there, sir. 40 Maharashtra films were there. No, Marathi was 40, no, sir? 40, because Marathi juries are here.
Final round.
Ten was there in the final round. Four.
Cinematically, they have gone up leaps and bounds.
All the films this time, all the films are very good. Hope you'll enjoy the films.
I mean, it really pained us whenever we could not select.
And we also felt it because. Because space was only for 22 films and 4 from Film Federation of India. So their space was very less and the material was so huge.
But then we had to be ruthless.
I would request that we talk to only one channel.
Everybody wants to join the race. Quality wise, since a fixed number is there, less number is there. Everybody would like to compete and enhance the quality.
Yeah. Best of the best will come.
Any more? You would like to ask a question, sir? Yes, please take the mic.
So many Telugu films in
please take the mic.
Yes.
One film was not selected.
When we were watching the film, we weren't really thinking of it in terms of language, to tell you the honest truth.
Short film.
What is the question? Just a second. What is
No, there are so many entries in the short film section from Telugu. But you have not selected any single film from Telugu.
No, as I said in the beginning that we were not, neither were we told by the DFF nor were we thinking on those lines. We were going only by merit. And it has nothing to do really with like you asking questions, how many Telugu, how many Marathi. I mean, maybe you have an audience to cater to for which you write, whether it's newspaper or television. But we don't select films on those lines, that it is from Telugu, Marathi, or we go by merit. And as I said, in our case, we were trying to find films which had good content and filmmaking both. So it has nothing to do really with the languages or regions concerned. Probably next time you'll have more Telugu films. Maybe the maximum number of films will be from Telugu. Who knows?
I'm sorry. Telugu already neglected. Neglected language, Telugu.
No.
Because every year we are not seeing any Telugu film. We are not seeing any Telugu film in the panorama section.
Most language people in India have the same
thing. We are the second largest film industry in Telugu. Telugu is the second largest in India.
If you go to the vernacular language,
it is completely neglected.
That's why somebody says that Bhojpuri films are not there. These films are not there, but the selections are not made on those lines. If the jury finds the quality, do you think the jury is biased against or for favoring anybody? It's not like that. Just goes by merit.
No, I agree.
Say he is from Andhra Pradesh, Telugu. He is the jury. He was there.
Hello. In India, Telugu language is. Production large films in India. Some years Hindi se bhi jyada Telugu mein aa raha hai. But in Telugu, only 6 pictures are entered in the Indian panorama. Out of 200-300 pictures ke liye. Only 6. But where is Konkani without lip language? They are sending 7 pictures. Telugu only 6. That's why.
I'm sorry to say, I am a regular academic since 1985 1986. Very few films selected from Telugu. So many years they neglected.
No, their entry is only 6. It is not neglect, it is only entry is 6. Bahubali is selected. That is the opening film.
Sir, nobody will neglect, sir. All juries, sir.
No, you give me a letter, sir. Write it and give it to that. We'll post it.
Ask his name. Your name and organization.
I am Agathiyan from Tamil Nadu. Totally, we received 26 Tamil films. We selected only one film. No partiality.
No, it didn't come. It didn't come to the list.
And I am from Punjab. We had one Punjabi film, but the other films were better, so... We didn't select that. And I didn't feel bad about it.
Sir, I just want to say one thing, that as filmmakers, the only advantage we have is that we are not bound by language. We have full faith and we have full creative freedom, and we can... This is why we are in the world of film. It has nothing to do with language. It has nothing to do with region. It has only to do, if I see today a Telugu film and I'm not from there, I will still love it. And that's the power of cinema.
The opening film that we have is from Manipur. And it's just that we felt that this was a very strong and powerful film and it could be the opening film. That's why we made it the opening film. Let us assure you, and please be absolutely confirmed that the selections are not made on those lines usually. I don't know what happens. Maybe sometimes some things, there could be stories. But generally, it's just merit. No region, no language,
merit.
Mr. Sinha has actually said the truth. You know, there's no kind of... you still look unhappy. You look like there's this vast conspiracy where 15 people get together and watching films and say, oh, hey, that's from Andhra Pradesh, let's not take it. I mean, can you believe that's paranoid thinking, man?
I think if there are no more questions, we'll close it here, sir.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Okay. That's the closure.
He's still not happy. He's still not happy.